I'm feeling so cool. Top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do.
And hello, everybody. My name is Alexander Baldwin, but you can call me Jack. Jack is my nickname. It is a kind of a complicated story how I became Jack, so we're going to skip it for now. And as you can see by the title of this presentation, let me introduce myself to you, because I'm sure we're going to be in a nice class together at some point, or you're going to meet me someday. So I prepared a small introduction about myself to just further prepare you. So I'm assuming you want to know what I look like. Well, for starters, this is what I looked like my junior year of high school, giving a speech in front of my class at the ring ceremony. Very long speech, boring speech, I'm not going to repeat it. And this is me totally rocking some blonde hair during quarantine this year. I went out to go do some sports photography like I would normally do for my old high school. They always asked me to come out. I decided to go. This is a picture someone snapped of me, so I thank them for it because it's about the only good picture I have of myself recently. I think I'm rocking the blonde hair. But let me know. Let me know. I always need a second opinion. Anyways, let's get into it. What is my goal in life? Well, my goal so far really in life is to be a film student. I'm already that, so I want to be a film major. I want to get into film. I want to do anything that involves film or photography because that's stuff I like to do. I would literally do anything at this point. I want to be in broadcasting. I want to be in movies. I want to be on TV series. I want to just do all of it because I know that I need to keep an open mind about it because you never know what kind of opportunities will arise, and I've just made it a point to not really turn down any of them and just take them all because you can become a jack of all trades. Get it? Jack of all trades. Huh? I know, I'm super funny. Obviously, my dream job for me would be to work on a Star Trek or a Star Wars film because I grew up watching that stuff as a kid with my dad. It's very sentimental to me, and I just think it'd be awesome to feel like a little kid on a spaceship. About me, well, I am a sophomore / junior here at SCAD, and I'm from North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Basically, every average small beach town that you've seen advertised in movies or TV series, that's where I live, pretty much. And the only reason you've probably never heard of North Myrtle Beach, and you've probably heard of Myrtle Beach, is because Myrtle Beach is a much bigger town, and it's not north. Yeah, that's it. Anyways, I work two jobs to help pay for school. I work at Old Navy. I worked there for about 3.5 years. Yep, retail. So much fun. And I'm a taffy maker at We Are Sweets. I've done that for about 2 years now. And all this COVID stuff has been really interesting working these jobs this year, as I got to work both during quarantine, and it was crazy. And yes, retail is not for everybody. I speak from experience. I spent my entire high school career being a public speaker. It means I spoke at events from just 20 people to 500 people. The 500 people also had district people there. I was nervous, but I got it done, and I was told I did a decent job, so I got the gig my whole 4 years of high school. So, as you can tell, I like to speak really loud. It's just so people sleeping in the back can hear me. So, but as, well, probably I'm virtual, so you won't have to hear me that much. And I also played many sports in high school, ranging from soccer to football. And if you can guess my position on either of those sports, I will give you a virtual high five because I can't give you a real one. But here you go. Good job. Next on the list, more about me because I'm such an interesting person. I know I'm really interesting, even though I'm probably not. I am a huge nerd. A Star Wars, Star Trek, D&D, you name it, I'm probably into it at this point. I mean, I'm a nerd. What else do you want? I speak Klingon, too. Yeah, I'm that kind of nerd. It just means I'm a bigger nerd than you think. And yeah, you're going to hear me call myself a nerd a lot because I am. I'm okay with that. I'm perfectly okay with it. Which is funny enough to my next point, I used to surf in high school a lot. Which I know is shocking, giving the above information that I'm a nerd, but I also live in a beach town, and there's not very much to do here other than surf sometimes, so I used to do it. I don't do it as much anymore. I also have a niece now. She's 3 months old. Her name is Ava. And I take a lot of pictures of her because my sister has realized there's a free photographer in the house, pretty much. So I always go over to her house because she lives not far from me. And I take pictures of her niece, and she'll treat me to a lunch. And it's nice to spend some time. So you will probably see one or two pictures of her this year, just a fair warning. Last but certainly not least, I run a podcast. Yep, my pride and joy right here because I have so much free time in my life. I run a podcast. It's on Spotify, Just to See a Podcast. Go look it up because it's literally where I share all of my life stories and also all of my retail stories, which are the really juicy ones that you like to hear about. And I'm always looking for new people that want to be on the show. If you ever want to be on a show that's, you know, really laid back, we talk about pretty much anything and everything except for politics. But it's really nice in a laid-back show. I have a co-host. His name's Ryan. He's great. I mean, it's really laid back. We're always looking for people to be on the show. And if you're interested, let me know, because I'm more interested in learning about you, because we're going to be in a class for at least 3 months, probably, or you'll meet me sometime around here, so, and you'll see me around campus at SCAD, or you might see me at home in Myrtle Beach, I don't know, but there you go. Why don't you come introduce yourself to me, we'll connect, it'll be fun. And that's me, I guess. Tune into my podcast if you want to learn more, at Just the Tea Podcast on Spotify and Instagram. You can add us, and we'll totally, you know, accept it. You know, that's how it goes. I am very excited to meet all of you this year, including our professor. I'm going to hope for a very good semester. And I do plug my podcast a lot, so be prepared. And I decided to throw my favorite photo of 2020 from this year. And yes, he is chugging a bottle of syrup. Very long story. Ask me about it sometime and I'll talk about it. But my name is Jack Baldwin. It is very nice to meet you all. And I hope we have a great year. With the red dress on ya, a killer queen like a young Jane Fonda. Isn't me or am I just having it?